Now let's look at the Quran. Allah says in Surah Yunus, وَيَعْبُدُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ مَا لَا يَضُرُّهُمْ وَلَا يَنْفَعُهُمْ وَيَقُولُونَ هَؤُلَاءِ شُفَعَاؤُنَا عِنْدَ اللَّهِ. They worship that besides Allah which doesn't harm them, nor does it benefit them. And they say, these are our intercessors with Allah. Exactly what the people today say, no? Exactly what the people today say. The Prophet ﷺ put him on that, in that side. All the beads, all the faqids, all the maulanas, all the saints, all the graves, all the angels, put everything in that category. Allah says they worship besides Allah. So if it's not Allah, it's in that category. They worship besides Allah that which doesn't harm them, nor does it benefit them. Subhanallah. It doesn't harm them, nor does it benefit them. Oh, people who call upon Abdul Qadir al-Jilani, for example. People who call upon Ahmad Raza Khan Barelvi. People who call upon all the different saints. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, you are calling upon one who doesn't harm you, nor does he benefit you. Ikhwani, let me tell you about Ahmad Raza Khan Barelvi. Most of the masajid around this area are from the Barelvi sect. Many of us, we come from Barelvi backgrounds, myself included. Okay? We come from Barelvi backgrounds. Barelvi families, the vast majority of our families, they follow, or they call themselves Ahmad Raza, they call themselves Barelvis. You know, this man, Raza Khan, Ahmad Raza Khan Barelvi, the mushrik, he writes in his book about a man who was following his peer across a lake. He was following his peer across a lake. And the peer was walking on water, but the murid, he couldn't walk on water. And he was trying and he was saying, Ya Allah, Ya Allah. But when he was saying Ya Allah, he was drowning. The peer said, say Ya Junaid. Ya Junaid, this is a holy man with them, Junaid. Okay, say Ya Junaid, Ya Junaid. So the murid started saying, Ya Junaid, Ya Junaid. And as he was saying that, he began to walk on the water. And then he stopped saying, Ya Junaid. And he started saying again, Ya Allah. And when he began to say, Ya Allah, he began to sink once again. And so he began to say Ya Junaid again, and he began to walk on the water, and he reached the other side. When he got to the other side, he asked his peer, why is it that when I said Ya Junaid, I was walking on the water, but when I said Ya Allah, I was sinking, I was drowning? The peer said, O miskeen, you haven't even reached Junaid yet, and you want to reach Allah. Look at the things that look at the filth that they're teaching. This man was a mushrik kafir. Ahmad Raza Khan was a mushrik kafir. Ikhwani, we love our family members, but we love the tawheed of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala more and first and foremost. It's not permissible for this reason to pray behind a Barelvi imam. If he accepts that he is a Barelvi and he has studied the books of Ahmad Raza Khan, and he doesn't say Raza Khan was a mushrik, and he says that he is from the imam of Ahlus Sunnah, you can't pray behind him because he's a mushrik. How, Ikhwani, think about it. And you know, in this story that Ahmad Raza Khan tells, he says that when he was saying Ya Junaid, Shaytan began to whisper to him, call upon Allah. A'udhu billah. Shaytan began to whisper to the murid, call upon Allah. And when he began to call upon Allah, he began to drown. As if Shaytan whispers and whispers something bad, instead of saying Ya Junaid, say Ya Allah. Ikhwani, I have a whole lecture. I have a whole lecture on Ahmad Raza Khan Barelvi, where I didn't speak from my own whims and desires. I told you, on a page this of Al-Malfuzat, he says this. Chapter number this, he says this. Just like we quote from the book of Allah, I say this chapter, this ayah, this surah number, this is what we said. Go and watch what Ahmad Raza Khan, he says, فَلَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهِ. These people are mushrikeen, ikhwani. And people might say, how can you say this? You're dividing the Muslims. You're not God, etc. We're not taking and putting things in his mouth. Rather, they are from his own works.